Over the past several years, we have watched as the internet has exploded.
Some gateways should never be opened. And some terrors can never be stopped.